like this to come struck. I've always detested Darren. How cruel and bittersweet it is. When I think of time, I also think of the past. When I first walked these halls 4 years ago, utterly alone and out of place. When it felt as if the pandemic refused us the precious time to make memories and lifelong connections. When I think of time, I realize that it has given me the most valuable lessons in my life. Yes, life is hard and full of obstacles. Fate is not always on our side. But no matter how much obstacle life throws your way, you cannot stop.
Puzzle pieces, throw them up into the air, taking chances. Moments happen everywhere, and I've got you too.
As principal of the Basic Education Department, I have the honor to present to you 91 junior high school students who have satisfactorily completed all the requirements of the Department of Education.
Fellow completers, our future will be rough and demanding. But as written in the lyrics of Hozier's song, Would That I, the sound of the saw must be heard by the tree. The acceptance of this reality is the path forward. I challenge all of you to be curious, to always aspire for knowledge, to be ready for the global issues our generation will face, but never lose yourself to those challenges. Have a noble goal, but always, always enjoy the little moments.